My client, Saban, would like to introduce you to Suplex City.
John Cena is running.
Wow!
Brock Lesnar!
Saban!
And in case you didn't know, they had to patch this scene because when they did the remaster, the train didn't flip.
Oh!
And people were like, what the fuck is this? Oh. And they're like, hold up, we're gonna fix it!
Seriously?
So then they patched it so that it would flip.
It originally did not flip upside down.
People were like, what the fuck is this
that
shit?
That is hilarious, dude.
That's not Suplex City!